Hi everyone, Harvey here, and welcome back to another video where today I'm playing GTA Online with another friend of mine, a very good friend. When it loads, still loading. There we go. Kit, and also my friend that is. Sorry if you can hear the PlayStation, I'll overdo it. There you go. And I would like to shout out to my girlfriend, Abigail. She plays Minecraft. She doesn't have a YouTube channel, and She has changed me as much when as well we went out. We went on the same road every time. I didn't see that. That's funny. New gen. Oh crap, there's a murder. With someone dancing over it. As you can see, I'm gonna update this car. Now it's called Night. Oh, sorry. There we go. Night. And then we got the bad guy in the garage at the airport. Don't worry. He's got some cool cars next to him. Sorry, I've got to change my car. So. As you can see, this is Kit. I'm just gonna turn the lights on. This is Kit. As you can see. I keep forgetting to change these. What is he doing here? It's taking so long. Usually, he likes his cars how they were. Yeah? No. Alright. Sorry about that, I got my dinner. That's my dinner. Oh, slipping up the mouth. There's my dinner. Spaghetti and bolognese, but pasta. To see my face, your face, because it is so ugly. Sorry, I can't get the lyrics. Wanted me to pop the car. Lost his arms. He's armless and legless. He's disabled. You're not gonna get him back, are you? Cause look, vehicle access, no one. as you, if you don't know, but I've done this off camera, put my car invincible. Really, yeah. It's bad. So, you still got to repair it and that. I'm coming. Oh, safety features. New safety. I'm stuck. No. New safety feature. New safety. New safety. Okay, I'm coming. Get right there. New safety feature, yes. I got this. Praise yourself. I'm not supposed to be driving, but because when you're banned and you get a dog, so you lose your driving license. I thought that was an arm. Oh. You're about to do something deadly. Guess what? Back coming. No way you seen that. Guys. Mental. My two favorite weapons. Correct. Basically that. If you don't know what Knight Rider is, it's a self-driving, indestructible car. Bulletproof everything. Tires. Body, but when it gets smashed up by a tank or something, then yeah, it's smashed up. You know what I'm gonna call my friend Kit. He is the most fast car. He's got convertible modes, he's got super pursuit mode. But basically, in GTA, it's a real 2000. It's basically this. But it has a number plate, well, plate size, that's a fact. As you can see, he's shot at my roof, and my tires, he's gone. Seriously. As you can see, the windows have got proofed as well. But, as you can see, he shot at that window, but I think only that window works. Okay, watch. Watch this. I'm gonna jump in front of the cops, ready? Hot Gotti! Hot Gotti! I don't know why I'm saying Hot Gotti. Look at that, it does epic drifting. If you're, I think it's race brakes. I'm going up here. Even though this was my last spawn location. See how quick I lose the cops? I don't have last this number. He probably does, so. Think about this. And I think there is a mansion around here. And plus, if you want me to get to the police station, I'll do that please. What's your heist on? What's my heist? Prison bus. As you can see, I don't do my heists. I might do a little high speed. No way. Do not go up to an insurgent in this car. Second, you go and blow you up. I did that once.
I think
my windows are broken as well because they're not in there. If you want a limo, you can't buy a full one. Make sure you go to one of these places. I don't know where I find one now. Plus, you don't have taxis roaming around. That's the thing about them, right? Do what I should do. Oh, don't tell me to do that in surgery. In the garage itself. I'm on my way to fix it. Oh, I failed. Oh. I should have seen you earlier. Offline. Well, off YouTube. Doing some stuff for a bit. As you can see, he shot kind of that third. Like, a little bit. But, luckily, my place survived. A little bit. So basically, if you want this car, so if we go back up to armor, so you need full armor, brakes, well, obviously race brakes, bumpers, you want stock, engine, you want a level 4, but I haven't unlocked it, so go for the ones that you've got, unless if you're doing this Michael or Franklin and that, then get it, add online. So if you want stock, explosives, if you're online, no. And if you were on, well, offline, you don't get it. But if you're on the Super Pursuit mode, you've got to have that one. If you're in the normal one like me, then you've got to have stock. Horn, you want stock. Lights, you might as well have xenon lights. Prevention and theft, you want these. But if you're Michael Franklin, then you don't get that. Plate, you want blue, yellow and blue. Respray, you want classic black. Secondary colour, you want classic black. Then you want spoiler, you want mid-level spoiler. Suspension, you want full. Transmission, you want full, but I've got sports transmission on. Turbo tuning on. Wheels, you want loader, you want stock, you want turbine. You want them black. Wheel accessories. You don't want them, but you want bulletproof tires, white tires work, and stock tires. Windows. You want light smoke. And there you go. You've got kit. See you later. But this is me rapidly tapping this. See what I mean? One touch of that, that's broke. Never face an insurgent. Sure. I can't. I'm not allowed to buy an insurgent. He's actually. Damn it! He's hacked. He's hacked me. Police chase. My car is best. He's got turbo on that. Look. Can you do this then? Oh, if you want the Duke of Hazzard, which is the fastest car, nearly the fastest car in kit, then it's orange, black. Orange and black. So let me just find the car. Usually I just find it sitting here right there, in the driveway. I don't know if that was it. That one. So you want secondary colour black, and that's it there. Right, and the primary colour orange, and that's it, done. And the wheels, stock. You can pick it up as much as you want. But watch, can you do this with the car? And can you do that? Well, last time I just flipped and landed on on there. And I blew up at the same time. Failed. Failure. Thank you. I'm recording. Yeah, it's an impromptu reel that I've got. Sorry. I don't know if you can see that, but I'd rather do it in lights, because when I turn the lights on, you can actually see where I'm going. Don't tell me that's behind me. See you later. Mom. That is quite faster. That is getting faster. That is faster than me. As you can see, I'm drifting. Look at that drift. I get a thumbs up for that. And that scratch that at the same time. Oh, by the way, I can get into houses. I can rob people's houses. First, we'll go to Michael's. You can see slightly my engine in there. And that's where kit scanner goes. If you want the mod, then download it. It's a really cool mod. Got if you want the kit 3000. Good! Yeah! Sorry about that. Get to this. I park your car there. Well, I'm gonna get my repair before I go in. Cause then don't tell Joey. I got his outfit in GTA. Did you just see that? That's why I tell you never go up to an insurgent. Ah, my battery. There's the back of my controller. Battery proof, isn't it? Please don't hit me. I'm trying to get it to the base here. Mind the base. Stop. He's hitting. I'm trying to get as a base here. That's right. Better than. Don't hit me. I've got the camera. As you can see, he tried to shoot from the door, didn't work, because he failed. happened to me this car. Look. I show you a glitch right now.
Hi.
Can I just park here for a second? No, not allowed. Okay. As you can see, the insertion is on my tail right there. Box me through the wall. That's not how you get in anyway. If you want to know what Kit 3000 looks like, he's a vapid dominator in GTA 6. What? You gotta stand up here? See? Did you see that glitch? Let me make it in. I think he's a master of glitches. He isn't. Tatya, see me? Wait. As you can see, you just picked up my body. You should go all the way up. And never get hurt. As you can see, I just glitched out. He said that. Thinks he can shoot me, but you can't. My mum's cooking is on top notch. If you want, and in the real life, Kit is a Pontiac Trans Am, which I'm trying to get. How did I film that? I will add it out 4 wheels. Hope this is not a glitch.
What's wrong with the car?
Don't tell that guy, but I placed the bomb on his tires. Just before I did. That's why it's still not in his thing. I'm on. What? Now that. Oh. Ah. I'm not gonna. Don't hit. Oh. The police after him. Yeah. He's gonna sit here and start laughing. Right, I'm gonna leave. Thanks for watching and see you later.